The Daily Code Snippet.
In addition to using semantic markup, we add the caption element. The caption element is used to describe the table's purpose. This allows users to decide whether they need to read the rest of the table or if it can be skipped, especially if using an assistive device that will read data cell by cell. The scope attribute can be added to the table heading elements to reinforce the role to improve the user's experience. At times, assistive devices draw the wrong conclusion of the role, so the scope provides clarification. The scope attribute has a value of COL when it is a header element for a column, and the value of row when it is a header element for a row. So it specifies the top of the column and the first element of a row. So if we go back to our previous example, this is how we can improve its accessibility. So you can see with this new code, we have added a caption that explains that this table is partial patient demographic and owner information. And we have added scope attributes to all the heading elements and have specified whether it is a column heading element or a row heading element. Again, we really don't see a lot of external changes with how we have adjusted our code, other than the presence of a caption and the new language in our footer. These measures help on the back end with accessibility and assistive devices.
Presented by Designers Learn Code.